All right. Here at Pittsburgh World of Wheels. Gonna check out some shit. See what the offerings are. So far, the parking lot is fruitful. Look at the interior in this thing. Is it sweet? Pontiac Tempest. It's like a parts delivery vehicle. What I thought's cool is it's got little tiger tails all over the pinstripe. Everything's hand painted. Little tiger tails. Pretty cool. Pontiac Tempest. Ray from the north side. This thing is tiny. Four cylinders. I thought it was going to be three. The pop top. It's pretty cool. Ew. Actually, it's kind of ugly. Definitely original. Alright, the closer I'm looking at this thing with the pop-up top, it's got a kitchen inside and stuff. I'm thinking this is definitely the Chevy version of the Volkswagen bus camper van, at the time anyway. So there's your American Volkswagen bus.
Hey, you consider it 20 bucks.
Things are worth like $100,000. The Buick Riviera with the flip down headlights. And when you hit the button, there's a little fucking section that flips down. I bet you they never broke. The Rivi. And there's this hideous thing. I don't know what the fuck it's. Philanthropy. Oh my god. It's an armadillo. It is definitely an armadillo. Here goes a 100-foot long Suburban. Look how fucking long that thing is, Jesus. So, some pretty cool cars here. It's a different variety than there was last year. So, glad I came out and checked it out. Alright, this will probably be one of the last cars I'm gonna check out here. The MR2, pretty fucking sweet. The only thing is, yeah. No turbo. Don't care. Alright, now this thing's what I'm talking about. I want to get an old work truck like this. have it be rusty, but have it be a fucking monster. Kind of wish this thing was turbo, but yeah, it worked the fucking, the bed on it, the fucking bed is sweet. I want to say this might be one of those Crown Vic underneath, old truck on top things. I've seen an old truck at one of these shows before, and he said it was a Crown Vic chassis, but I don't know, man, I can't really tell. It's definitely an LS motor. I don't know what's going on with this exhaust like this, but pretty cool truck. Take a step back. Nice, lowered, original paint. Pretty gnarly little VW truck right here with the homemade fender flares, or just clear coated the fuck out of this entire vehicle. Just inches of clear coat, but it still looks pretty cool. Pretty much everything homemade on the back half of there. It's real thin gauge. Like super thin gauge. But it still looks pretty neat. A lot of clear coat on it. Section of modern cars here will take you through and show you what the kids in Pittsburgh are driving. Here goes one paint job to give you a fucking headache. Nice Nissan. I don't really like S chassis. I don't really like anything that's popular. I like this Subaru right here, the massive fucking turbo on it. Like, real big turbo. Here's a spot so you can see your fucking oil leaking out. I guess it has a purple timing belt. That's cute. It's a purple timing belt in the world's smallest motorcycle battery. Not sure why.
Rocket bunny.
That's a surprise. The Cadillac engine, or the Cadillac valve cover. Alright, so that's pretty much it. We're out of here. Here's a fucking GTO somebody cut in half. It looks like it's been cut in half. This little van right here is pretty awesome too. I'm digging the vintage style everybody's using their construction work trucks. Always have this vintage style to them now. So if I can get a hold of an old dump truck, man, that's what I'm gonna do.